Mic is on. Good evening. Thank you very much for being here tonight. It is a joy for us to finally be on the stage. I guess I should say it's a joy for us to be on the stage with you out there. It's been a long, 14 months, and we've been able to do some things up here on this stage and perform and get the word out, get the message out, but it's been a little quiet on the opposite end. So we are so thrilled to be up here and finally singing. This group that you see before you, we've had the distinct privilege because we're usually on an every other day schedule, and we've been able to sing every day of the week together. And it's just been a joy to see them grow and go from half of them meeting every other day and knowing at that point that it was really gonna be special to finally getting together after spring break and having it gel almost immediately and continue to even get better. So we're gonna continue. We have lots of things, lots of music for you tonight. We have some awards, so sit back and enjoy. The next song you're going to hear is a piece called Dawn, and it ends with, it's going to end a little strangely, maybe. It doesn't end finally, okay? It ends with a musical technique called aleatory. The tenors and basses will have a section that keeps going together in time. The sopranos and altos will have their own specific entrance. At different times, they can set their own tempo, and they have a set number of pitches and set pitches that they sing, but they can sing it at any tempo, any rhythm that they would like to. So you're gonna hear it all do this, and the effect is designed to be almost like wind chimes. So listen for that at the very end of Dawn.
Thank you. Thank you.
So this is one of the two songs that we, on alternating years, close our spring concert with. We invite alumni back every year. Anybody who's sung these, or if you've been part of the program but never sung it and you still want to sing, come on up. Just kind of oddly coincidental, you might recognize this music if you happen to tune in to the funeral for Prince Philip. This is a well-known English tune that was set in, Holst's The Planets, and then it was taken from there and it was adapted by Zine Randall Stroop into the piece you're going to hear, entitled Homeland. And I told Chamber Choir today that normally this piece holds true as a patriotic piece, but we also kind of adopt it and we say that this room and the choir room are homeland that they can always come back to, that will always be special to them. But if you pay careful attention to the words in the second section, I think you will hear that the words have taken on even a different meaning this year. I'm not going to go read it to you, but I want you to listen to the text, and I think you will understand that. To wax poetic, this world is our homeland, and all of the people in it are the people that call it our homeland, and it is special. And so we dedicate this to everybody who's been affected in the last year by this terrible pandemic. And we hope that at least for those of you who are with us tonight, that you take some good memories and some positivity out of this and see that we are moving forward as a town, as a country, as a society, as a world. So thank you all for being here tonight, and we hope you enjoy Homeland.